This video will demonstrate how to install Apple CarPlay Android Auto retrofit on Audi from Cars Gadget. This CarPlay Android Auto can be installed on Audi A3, Audi A4 S4, Audi A5 S5 and Audi Q5 with MAB-MAB2 radios. First, with the tool provided in the kit, let's remove the MAB radio from the glove box. Then disconnect main power quad lock connector. Don't forget to put some cloth underneath the radio so you don't scratch your glove box. Disconnect LVDS cable from the radio. It can be either pink or gray connector. You have to press on the lever on the connector and wiggle it out. This could be tough, so use the help of a flat screwdriver. But at the same time, be very gentle with it, so you don't break the connector. To remove the main quad lock connector, you have to unlock the lever first, move it all the way up and then remove the connector. Now let's install LVDS cable. Connect female connector with the male of OEM LVDS cable. Connect male connector from provided cable into the LVDS in connector on the radio. Now let's install provided CAN bus power cable. Connect male connector from provided cable with the radio. Slide it well all the way in so you can lock the lever. Connect female connector with OEM male connector and lock them together. Now let's connect LVDS cable and CAN bus power cable to the interface unit. But before you do so, set DAP switches settings according to the manual for your car. Once DAP switch is set, connect CAN power cable where it says CAN. Connect LVDS cable to where it says LVDS. Connect AV USB cable to where it says USB video. The AV USB cable gives you the opportunity to connect the front view camera and the rear view camera. This will be your RCA's in for backup and front cameras. Yellow wire is a power wire for the backup camera. The red wire is a power wire for the front camera. The black wire is a ground wire connected to the ground to any bare metal in case you have any static noise. And the purple wire is a trigger wire connected to the reverse light if you have a manual transmission. If you also decide to install rear view camera with this kit, please watch our other video where we show complete installation on this car. The link to the video will be in the description. And lastly, there is a small connector for optional aftermarket microphone if your car doesn't equip with the OEM microphone. And finally, last piece to attach is the antenna that easily screws in to the front of the unit. Now let's go ahead and test the system. Turn the ignition on. In the media menu, select external audio player. To enter CarPlay interface, press and hold media button for about 2 seconds. When you enter the interface for the first time, you'll see the invitation screen with Cars Gadget logo. When you set your phone properly with the system, it will connect to the CarPlay automatically each time when you get in the car. Now let's pair the phone with the device. Go to CarPlay icon, select Connect Mobile Device, search for device. Then go to your phone Bluetooth settings and disconnect and forget car Bluetooth. Yes, in order to use CarPlay, your phone must be disconnected from the car's Bluetooth. When you see your phone name pop up in a CarPlay menu, select it. Then select this green icon AIP2 profile. Then follow the prompt on your phone, allowing everything for CarPlay operation. And now your phone properly paired, go ahead and select CarPlay icon in the left upper corner. Now you can enjoy CarPlay system. To scroll through the application and select them, use central knob from the MMI. To go back to the main interface menu, select Audi MMI icon. From here, you have several options. If you select AV in icon, you'll go to the front view camera if you wish to install it. Or you can install any other video sources here that have RCA connections. In the settings menu, you can do different adjustments to the system. You can select rear view camera either original or aftermarket if your car doesn't have OEM backup camera. Also can do adjustment to the front view camera, but for more information on the system setup, refer to the PDF installation guide. That can be accessed on our website if you're our customer. Long press on the MMI knob will wake up Siri or Google Assist.
Siri, navigate to nearest gas station.
The nearest one I found is Chevron on...
Another way to call Siri or Google Assist to long press voice command button on the steering wheel.
Siri, go to Spotify.
This interface unit also has built-in wireless MirrorLink, so you can stream everything from your phone. First, go to the MirrorLink application in the interface, then go to your phone, AirPlay, and select AirPlay device. Now everything what you see on the phone will be projected on the LCD screen.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of installation video for backup camera interface for Audis from Cars Gadget. This video will show how to install backup.
Also, you can play your favorite media from the USB stick. Now that we know everything works perfectly, let's proceed with the final installation. To hide the interface unit, we need to remove the glove box. With the provided orange tool, let's go ahead and remove side plastic panel. Then undo 8mm bolt behind this plastic panel. Then two bolts underneath the glove box, on the right and the left sides. Three bolts on the top inside the glove box. One in a deep left corner behind the radio, and last one in a deep right corner inside the glove box. Once all bolts are removed, pull the glove box down and let it rest on the cables. Connect all connectors to the interface unit as it was shown before, and now this video demonstrates where to place the antenna and hide the interface unit. Place the interface unit in that spot behind the climate control. Don't wrap the interface unit in any materials. The interface unit gets pretty warm, so it needs to stay ventilated very well. Once you hide the unit and lined up all wires properly, it's time to reinstall the glove box. And if you ask me what I did with the USB connector, I'll show it to you. I just stuck it behind the panels and brought it to cigarette lighter area. In here it's gonna be pretty much invisible and easy access if needed. Just make sure you don't hide it behind the glove box in case you need to run any software updates on the unit. Last touches to reinstall the side panel and reinstall the radio back. Don't forget to check out our website, as we have this CarPlays for Audi, Mercedes, BMW, Lexus, Volvo and more. All our products covered by 1-year warranty, and we ship our product from USA worldwide. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you at the next one.